Well, guys, I went to move the Typhoon yesterday. I was going to pull it forward so I could get the upper part of the rims, and it doesn't start. Yeah. I just wanted to move it so I could wash it, so when it's a nice day, I can drive the thing. Apparently, that's too much to ask. Now, in the other videos, you could hear the starter was sticking. It is a new high-torque mini starter, and why it was sticking, I don't know. But now I gotta change it. What can you do? What's weird is, whenever you key it on, the speedometer goes up to about 18 miles per hour. When you try to start it, it drops down. So there's something screwy going on there too. Buy Typhoon, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Well, I'm sure it would be fun to drive. I mean, fun to look at sometimes.
Thinking, never trust.